so 2021 has been a crazy year for me. I mean, like a fun crazy. I've been going around doing shows, visiting places, and earning quite a little bit of money, which was really fun and interesting. So these videos are from 2021, which I couldn't put it together because I was really busy doing shows and going places. Shut up! So you might want to consider this as the last video from 2021, or a farewell, or maybe a goodbye to 2021. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Oh, by the way, the hair, it's a mess. Sorry about that. Ignore. So this was back in December when I got to be a part of the show called The Global Mr. Nugland as a guest artist. And that was my first time on a male pageant show, and it was pretty much a good experience. And I was quite impressed and amazed by the display of the different attire of the different tribes from my own very land, which kinda had a modern touch in it. Well, that was pretty cool. The show had some important guests like Mr. Asia himself, along with the president of Global Model India, and the show was hosted by one and only beautiful Rofu Janyu, and had some amazing artists like myself. I'm just kidding. Hold up. You will not believe how this little girl can walk better than any of those Victoria's Secrets model out there.
Nugland 2021 is contestant number 11!
Later we had an after party that was quite interesting and fun. Motherfuckers, that's it for the party. What else were you expecting? You see how the hair changed? So I've been using this hair combo product from Muchtech that comes with a shampoo and a hair cream. First, I use this shampoo to wash my hair that is 100% herbal with inbuilt conditioner, which protects my hair from dandruff and hair fall. This really helps in improving my hair, and the smell is just super nice. Next, I use this hair cream to style my hair that contains aloe vera and coconut, which is really healthy for your hair and also helps in your hair growth. Now, these products are available at Amazon, Flipkart. I'll leave all the link in the description. Go try it out and let me know the results in the comment section. Yeah, that's it. And what's next? Oh, then on 24th of December, I along with Alobonaga, we headed up to Peg, where on the same very night, we were invited to perform there at a talent show. And we got to witness a lot of amazing performances, talents, presentation, and of course, the performance from the legend himself.
I'm only gone with no majority.
And on the next day, that was on 25th. Oh, hold a second. Let me just show you around the room which we got. By the time this video gets released, it might be probably too late to be wishing all Merry Christmas, but anyway, it's Christmas time, baby. So we went to attend a service at Peg Village Baptist Church and later headed out to the feast, which was hosted by Sir Azo and his lady wife Emily Benla. Then we headed our way back to Dimapur. On our way, somewhere around the district, we found these little shops where you have to self-pay. So call it a self-pay shop or whatever, I don't know. But that much level of trust, I've never trusted someone this much ever in my life before.
Six packets, so it's gonna be 600. So what you do is like, you know, a 600 here, so I put it like this. So unfortunately, you can't bargain because Malik Naik.
Peg was so cold that after reaching Dimapur, I ended up catching cold. Before leaving for New Year, I wanted to have a romantic dinner, but ended up embarrassing myself. And once again back to the place I was originally born, where you get to feel the real test of the nature. We are now heading to my grandpa's fishery pond to catch some fish. This is what we usually do every end of the year. Now you might want to meet my niece, who is really sweet and smart.
Perfume
lagaise na. Perfume lagaise tu? Perfume lagaise under dikhi ne ki? Mui la phone itu bangishi tu apni banana wale puisa dibna apni lata puisa asna. Na, yete na ho, yete na ho, yete. Mui la phone bangishi tu sabi na.
Puisa diwa.
Oi.
Oi.
Khala. Oi.
Diwa.
Oi. Ekta pra hoi jabo ekta pra na hodo
duta
itu kiman taka ase
re sabia ni koi
purple color la dibina
purple color la aidu
oi ha ari tu
do
oi
a ami phone banai na ru malik ek pa dile tu amoi ki din aru
itu bana punche gile tu te aru dibona nai aru dibo Muy koi tu tu lasi itu dita muy lasi itu dita de kuntu logo. Ah, itu logo. Itu na logo na?
So I'm gonna let my niece choose between these two. She has somewhere around 600 to 700 bucks right here and I have 1000 bucks right here. So let's see which she will choose.
Itu logo na itu dita thakala logo. Ha? Itu logo. Itu na logo na?
How about we end this 2021 with this clip?
Oh,
sorry about that. Anyway, make sure you try these products out. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.